Alright guys, I hope you all are ready for this. I was gonna save this from a monster review. No, for like a subscriber special. Like 15 subscribers, half of 30. This is gonna be the subscriber special for this. But like, I got 916, so almost 1,000 bronze relic chest, and I really need relics. If you saw my shield video, how like I hardly had any relics that I could use as fodder, so I really need relics. And opening this many, ooh, watch my game crash. But still, I'm really hoping for some diamond relics out of this. This is my biggest chest opening probably ever. I've saved this for a while, but not that long at the same time. Anyways, let's not dance around it anymore. Let's get to what you might have clicked here for the video for. Bronze relic chest opening. 916. Also, we're actually only going to open 915. Although, 916 backwards is 619, and that stands for Rey Mysterio. Anyways, okay, let's do it. Let's do it. Alright. So, do you think I'll get one of every single kind of bronze relic chest? Which, by the way, when you have slow internet or you're opening a lot of chests, it takes a while to start doing this. So 20 of the same trap or mask. 17, like 4, 18, yeah, 17. These seem about the right numbers for like bronze relics, like 20 of each. Great Enrage, Shaman Staff, Healing Amulet, or Vitalizing. Huh, I've never seen that. Okay, Widow. So how many diamond relics do you think? I fancy one. Maybe two, maybe three. Three at most, one at least. Let's see how my predictions go. So I hope this is satisfying to someone, because this is satisfying to me. I'm so sorry I had to pause it in front of such a video, but I realized how long this was going to take. And I didn't want to show the entire whole thing, you know? Like, I didn't want to make this like a 5-minute video for no reason. But yeah, it's just been like every single kind of silver and bronze relic. Like, I can't name one I didn't get. Watts Mask, okay. That is our first diamond relic. Oh, Master Staff and Watts Mask. Those are actually both really usable relics. Alright, I got them at the end, but they're right next to each other. So yeah, Watts Mask, basically the cane sword of masks. But yeah, this is the big one. Master Staff, wow. That's so nice. Now let's see. What could I do with this? Could I craft like a new relic? Which if I can, I'm gonna wait. Right? Because every single season there's new relics. And that means the other old two will be craftable. So let's see what I'll be able to get next season from this new opening. Potentially, I mean. Maybe armor? If they made new armor, then I'd be able to get this. Which, Vada Melter. No, not armor. Okay, I'm gonna look for the oldest possible thing that they have to make a new one of. I think it's Juggernails, right? Or the staff. Okay, so they're gonna remake the staff next season. What is Zyron's staff? After damaging with the skill, if target's life is above 50%, removes. Ooh, three uses and that much? Okay. If an enemy is under control, removes that much and deals almost a weak hidden shiv damage to it. It's mostly about the stamina removal. Okay, that's pretty good. I didn't want to just leave it on a bland outro, so I had to do that. Increases maximum ally stamina. Increases thunder strength. Lame. Okay, so yeah, that's pretty much it for this video. Leave a like, comment on if you thought I would get more out of those chests or less. Leave a like, you know, subscribe, join the Crab Army. But that's pretty much it for this video. I hope you enjoyed. Your favorite Omnius Crab, signing out.